I remember how I felt when I was diagnosed, and I remember how I felt when they told me I had a brain tumour. Somebody who's been there and done that can tell people that have just been diagnosed. There are support groups, there is your family, there is the doctors and nurses, what goes without saying, the specialists, they're all amazing. Everyone is there for us. And now, you know, I can sit here and tell you about how it's worked for me. I can give something back, as it were. And I'm so happy and pleased to be able to do that.